What's up, guys? Today, we are trying out the demo for Doom. Never played this game before, and I was kind of on the fence of buying it, so I saw this demo online. So I figured I'd check it out, see if I can have some fun with it. If I do end up enjoying it, I'll maybe end up doing a whole campaign walkthrough of it. So, yeah, let's see what we can do.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you, you will be worse. Rip and tear until it is done.
What the hell? Damn. Can I melee this? Do I not need to reload? Doesn't look like. The hell are they worshipping?
We have to contain this.
Guess we're going through. I guess that's our suit. What the fuck? That's demonic, to say the least. Put that shit on. There we go. Demonic invasion in progress. The fuck is available? Nothing.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both. We don't have much
choice. Okay. Let's see. Jump. Aim down. That's about it. Alright. Let's do this. Alright, so we do that to Miller. Or that. Oh! Oh, that was nice, I gotta say. Ah, we got a new weapon! Oh, that was quick. Combat shotgun. Oh, let's do it. Fuck you! Come on, bitch.
Presence at top safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
How do we reload? Do we not need to reload? Doesn't look like it. Alright, keep going. Ah, look at this fucking thing.
Demonic presence at top safe levels.
Come here, son of a bitch. What else we got? I hear another fucker. Oh, it's over there. Alright. Come here, little bitch.
Demonic presence cannot save levels. Lockdown pinpoint.
Come here. Don't you run away from me. Don't you fucking run away from me. Where the fuck is it? Well, that wasn't all that satisfying. What the fuck is this? Okay, we got ammo.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Alright. Well, we got ammo, we got health. I think we're good to go. Going this way.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He will ruin everything.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk. I assure you.
And look, shut the fuck up. Nice. I don't care. Well, okay, so far, I gotta say, I like the environment. I like the music. That's kind of cool. The theme is pretty interesting, too. I don't know if I like the shooting mechanics that much. I guess we'll kind of see as we kind of go along. Don't die. Oh, I did not die. Okay, good. I think we're on Mars, from what I remember when this game was being promoted. What the hell's that, like, jack sound? What do you want? Fucker. Somebody else trying to shoot me. I see you there. I thought there was another one here. You guys see it? Fuck off. Asshole. Alright, can't go up that way. Got it. Find the blue access key. What the hell is this thing? Alright, I guess we might have to go around to get up to it. What the hell? Alright, well that's kinda cool. Okay, let's see. Collectible, whatever. I don't care. Weapons. Pistol. Combat shotgun. Okay. Keep going for now. Alright, where the fuck do I find the key card? The hell? Oh, this armor? Okay. Who has the blue access key card now? Whatever that is. Just picking crap up randomly. Oh, that guy's got it, I think. Oh, there he is. Well, you don't need it. There we go. Well, we got a nade. Bitch. The fuck out of here. I love jumping and then shooting. So much fun. Fucker. The hell out of here. Alright, we reach a checkpoint. Guess we're supposed to go up. Not that way. The hell is this thing? Charge burst. Explosive shots. I would like explosive shots. Yes. Like, fuck off, bitch. Ah, okay. So you press, alright. Alright, good to go. Oh, nice. Oh, there's a weight to it. That was interesting. Coming for you, son of a bitch. Asshole. Got some ammo, so we're good to go now. Not that way, but this way. Fucker. Shitload of demons here. We got another little thingy. Okay. We already have explosive shots, so. Guess we'll just go with that. Wanna use it faster. Look at him, he's like waiting for us so patiently. Come here, bitch! Who the hell is shooting? Oh, okay, up here. Son of a bitch? We got our health back a little bit, but... Alright, we got some ammo too, good. Fuck you in the face! Oh shit. Come here, little fucker. Well, that was crazy. Oh, look at that. Anything in here? No, that thing is empty. Alright, so it looks like we gotta go straight. Health? Yes. Here we go.
Now 221 accident-free days.
Rock, paper, shotgun. I like that review. Well, I guess that's it for the demo. Let's see, it was kind of fun. You know, I wouldn't say it was awesome. You know, but I would give it like 8 out of 10. So, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video and if you want me to do like a complete walkthrough of the campaign, just leave it in the comments below and I'll check it out. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching and have a good one.